They're off. Churchill Dreams came out of the gate slow. Jolie Chavon was off to a half a step slow beginning as well. Benzio from the outside broke sharp. Run out Oliver Biscuit did too. And way out there, Mr. Roll is up looking for that lead as well. Toward the inside, All Out Assault. Right there at the fence, High Ponderosa. Double Silk tugs up on the outside too. And then behind that front flight, that's Cozy Bear settling into seventh position. A break of two back to Oil American, followed by Jolie Cheval and the slow-starting Churchill Dreams. So down the backstretch, three horses vie for the lead on the outside. Run Oliver Biscuit, Benzio between them, and All Out Assault down at the rail, four furlongs out. Double Silk advances up fourth while extremely wide. Way out there, Mr. Roll's going to be stuck about five wide for the run around the far turn. Cozy Bear, meanwhile, saving ground. So too High Ponderosa right there toward the inside in sixth now. Oil American advances up in seventh. Jolie Cheval and Churchill Dreams. On the far turn after a quarter in 23-1, a half in 46-2. All Out Assault trying to fend off Benzio still and Run Oliver Biscuit on the outside. And just like that, Benzio has taken the lead. Benzio's off the turn in front. Run Oliver Biscuit fights on second. Cozy Bear dives down to the rail. Here comes Cozy Bear now. And on the outside, Oil American's in with a bid. 16th to go. And Cozy Bear comes on through to grab the lead. Oil American runs up on the outside of Benzio and Churchill Dreams to the wire. Cozy Bear, 23-1. Scores by three over Oil American, Benzio, and Churchill Dreams.